Happening overnight, the statue of Robert E. Lee in Charlottesville's Market Street Park has been vandalized again. This time, someone spray-painted 1619 on the base of the statue, which is the year slavery began in the U.S. The vandalism happened after a three-day civil trial concluded Friday with a Virginia judge ruling that has blocked the city's efforts to remove the Confederate statue. The statue was last vandalized in July.
The investigation continues.